After the landslide victory in the center, the Saffron Party is gearing up for its cabinet formation. But speculations arrive that BJP's mentor RSS will play a pivotal role in the formation of Narendra Modi's cabinet. However, rubbishing all the speculations, senior BJP leader Venkaiah Naidu said Sangh will not interfere in the cabinet formation. A couple of BJP leaders were spotted at the RSS headquarters in New Delhi today, including Venkaiah Naidu and Harshvardhan. Although Harshvardhan refused to speak to the media, Naidu said that being a Swayam Sevak and visiting Sangh office is a part of their life.
We are Swayam Sevaks. We come to our Sangha headquarters, we meet our seniors. That is part of our life and there is nothing significant about this.
Naidu also confirmed that Sangh will not have any role in the cabinet formation and it doesn't interfere in such matters also. Cabinet formation is completely the job of the Saffron Party and it will do it in consultation with its leaders.
सवाल ही नहीं है, दखल है,
संघ कोई हस्तक्षेप करते नहीं ऐसे मामलों में. सबको मालूम है, खुद पार्टी का अध्यक्ष के रूप में काम किया, कभी ऐसा हुआ नहीं. ये केवल जो स्पेकुलेशन जो मीडिया में आ रहे हैं, ये सब मीडिया वाले क्यों चला रहे हैं मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहे. संघ इन विषयों में पढ़ते नहीं है. ये काम बीजेपी का है, बीजेपी का नेतृत्व सक्षम है, वो लोग आपस में चर्चा करके जिनसे सलाह मशवरा करना है तो करके आगे बढ़े.
पावर्ड बाय NNIS.